Hi, I'm Megan, and I'm going to show you how to print using your Android mobile device at Clemson. First, make sure you're connected to the eduroam Wi-Fi network. Then, install the Mobility Print app from the Google Play Store. Make sure Mobility Print service is on. You can do this from the app as shown, but you may also have to visit your device settings. Print your document, usually available from the Share menu. Make sure Student Printing is selected as your printer. When prompted, enter your Clemson username and password. You may get a confirmation notification. Then, head to any PaperCut printer and scan your TigerOne card or mobile ID. You can also enter your Clemson username and password. From there, pick your job from the queue. It's that easy. Your job will stay in the queue for 24 hours, and you're only charged when your job is printed. Don't forget that you can print on the back and front of a page to save money. If you need to print a poster or a plot, the printing and plotting window on the second floor of Cooper Library can help. And of course, the CCIT Support Center can help with whatever tech issue or question you have.